Hello everyone, welcome to the UltFone channel. Today, we're going to show you how to activate iPhone without Apple ID and password. First, connect your iPhone to your computer with a USB cable and launch UltFone Activation Unlocker on your computer. Then, click Start and consent to the agreement. In the next screen, click Jailbreak Tutorial to download the Jailbreak Tools, check N1X, and Rufus. Then, open Rufus. After that, insert a USB into your computer. Click on the Select button and locate the check N1X file that you just downloaded. Click Start and choose the second option. Click OK to confirm. Once done, reboot your computer. Press F12 to enter boot options and go for USB storage device. Select Start and click Next to put your iPhone into recovery mode. When your device is in recovery mode, click Start and follow the on-screen directions to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Long press the home button and the side button for a few seconds. Then release the side button, but keep holding the home button for a few more seconds. At last, release the home button and wait for the jailbreak to complete. When the jailbreak process finishes, restart your computer and launch UltFone Activation Unlocker again. This time, you'll see the Start Remove button. Click on it and wait patiently. Well done! Now you have successfully activated the iPhone without Apple ID and password. Next, follow the steps to set up your phone. That's it. Thanks for watching. And for more iPhone tips, please subscribe to our channel or directly go to the UltFone official website. See you next time.